Welcome back. This is Rochelle from the DIY Affiliate on YouTube and the Secret YouTuber on TikTok. For the people who are just new to my channel, I have created over 250 different step-by-step teaching videos for building a WordPress, building a YouTube channel, and social media marketing and content marketing, all to be able to increase your online presence. Today is the first day of the rest of your life. Welcome to the DIY Affiliates world. You can find video tutorials that will give you the knowledge to DIY, do it yourself. That way you learn how to do it yourself and you never have to depend on anybody else. This will save you time and money. To start this program, go to the first video on how to use the Kindle Create. In this video, I will be showing you about Grammarly, the best typing assistant that I have found. Good at grammar? No problem. Not good at spelling? No problem. If you are looking for the quickest, easiest, and also most cost-efficient way to edit your book, then stick around. Do just the facts. Let's get down to business. Grammarly for desktop free. Install Grammarly. To install Grammarly for free, download the file to your computer to a place where you will find it later. Grammarly is up and running. You can sign into an existing account or sign up for free. Use an existing email, sign up with Google or Facebook or Apple. Agree and sign up. The Grammarly for your Windows, Grammarly for Chrome, Grammarly for iPad and iPhone, and Grammarly for Android. Most people use Chrome. I'm just going to install. Says add to Chrome. Open in your extensions. This will automatically open in the Chrome Web Store. A better way to write using your Gmail. Fix your spelling and grammar with your in your LinkedIn. Clarify and tighten your sentences in your Google Docs. And strike the right tone. Enhance your fluency in your language. On the right, add to Chrome. Pop-up box, add extension. Is now active. Really found no issue. Review and accept the Grammarly suggestions as you are writing.
click the Grammarly logo to go deeper. Clicking the Grammarly logo will open an editing window. Here you can see additional details about Grammarly suggestions. Pin Grammarly to your browser for quick access to critical features. You're all set. Here you have the Grammarly editor, the Grammarly desk, mobile, and Microsoft Office. You would go into your, to your top right, to your top right to the puzzle piece. Click on the puzzle piece. Click into the Grammarly icon here on your top right. This will open up a pop-up box. And you can check for your quick settings, such as your writing suggestions, show definitions and synonyms via double clicks on all sites. I turn that on. Correct spelling automatically. Show phrasal predictions on and what you write in. Now you have a choice. You can go to My Grammarly or you can go to a new document. I put together a demo document with 13 mistakes in it. You see everything that it's checking for here on the right. This board here, you set your goals. You can also find goals here. Your audience, general, knowledgeable, or expert. Formality, informal, neutral, or formal. Domain, academic, business, general, email, casual, creative. And what is your intent? Inform, describe, convince, tell a story. Now it's going to give me these suggestions, and then I choose what I want to change. Here's an example. Misspellings and grammatical errors can affect your credibility. You see how I had credibilities there? It's credibility. Not only will Grammarly underline these issues in red, but it will also show you how to write a sentence more correctly. The same goes for misused commas and other types of punctuation. Remove the comma. Remove the space. Remove the space. Blue underlines will indicate conventions that Grammarly has spotted an big, unnecessary, wordy sentence. A big vocabulary will come up and will ask you if you would like to change the word. Unnecessarily. And instead of big, it's come up with other words, such as hefty or significant. There is another program that I will be showing you, which will help you to use even more vocabulary and more words. Significant. And then this is unnecessary, so it means take it out. Grammar. Conventions. Conventions has everything to do with space and periods. B- Grammarly Premium can give you a constructive feedback on your writing. Grammarly will help you fix the passive voice. Help fix. It will help fix the passive voice. It can also help with inconsistencies such as switching between email and email or the USA and the USA. So, say we take this out. And now I have two ways of email. I have the email showing as the E-M-I-A-L and the email showing as the E-M-A-L. It will ask me which one matches, which one do I want. And then it will say update all. And it will also underline in blue when it finds a sentence that it will say consider rephrasing. And if it has found a way to rephrase the sentence, it will choose the suggestion rephrase sentence. It can help to refine your slang or formality level. That's especially useful when writing for a broad audience, ranging from business people to friends and family. It'll scrutinize your vocabulary and suggest the best word to ensure you don't have to overthink your writing. And one of the biggest points of the Grammarly Premium is the plagiarism. When you are writing a novel, no matter if it's a fiction novel or if it's even an autobiography, there will be things that will come up that will tell you this is a certain percentage of plagiarism. And here it will be highlighted in green for you to be able to change. Simply by going through each one of the places where it shows up and to just maybe change it a little bit so that it's not saying the exact same thing. And when you see the green disappear, then you know that it's no longer, you're no longer plagiarizing anybody. Grammarly supports rich text editing, so you can do a bold simply by highlighting. Always highlight first your text. You can do bold, you can do italics, underline, heading 1, heading 2. And you can also add a link. Do a bulleted list. And then check to see 20 words, 104 characters, 4 second reading time, 9 second speaking time. Here you have quick auto jump to the next suggestion. Don't check the text inside of quotes, and I have that off because I want them to check the text inside of quotes. Increase text font size and colorblind mode. The colorblind mode is the one that I'm using, where it has the bright red and the bright blue. And then you can always go into your suggestions management, customize, and you can add a new words into simply by typing the word, such as if I wanted to type that in, add it. You have language settings, and here you can say what your primary language is, and there are quite a few languages here, what you write in, and that you want fluency assistance in that language. the writing style you can set very easily and very quickly just by looking under setting, suggestion type, the explanation, just by clicking on the example. Here you have, you can search your suggestion type, and here you have all categories. Clarity, correctness, inclusive language, dates and times, punctuation, and formality. To simply turn a setting on or off, you would just click that is off and that is on. You would go through each one and decide if you would like that particular setting to be set, and you would turn it on, or you would turn it off, or you would turn it on. And here you will see when it highlights in red that you have a suggestion then that you need to change. And here it says it's missing a verb. Anytime you want to learn more, you just type into that and you can see a very much more detailed explanation as to why it's telling you it's missing a verb. So I hope this tutorial has been helpful to you in understanding how editing is very important when it comes to writing your novel, and to be able to, okay, so I'm just gonna replace this. This is how easy this is. As I'm talking, I'm still doing this work. When you are beginning to write your novel here, you can start in the Grammarly app, chapter 1, and to say, you know, like once upon a time, and as you are typing out, Grammarly will be calculating to see what changes that you need to make. So here, this sentence that I just wrote right now told me now I have to add a comma. Add an article, which is an a or a the. And here, okay, so now it's found another suggestion here, she, to insert punctuation. So, a period or a semicolon. Just get a semicolon. And now this is going to tell me this is not a sentence. So this gives you an idea, and then you can just copy this, you go over to your Kindle, and then go Control V, and then you'll see it converting the copied content into your Kindle format. This is how you will get your information onto your Kindle after you have written it and edited it. Two of the You Are the Creators series. I hope this has been helpful to you. If you have any questions, then please leave me a comment and I'll be happy to answer them. Also, leave me a comment and let me know where you are in your book so that I can also know, get to know your channel, get to know you, and to see where it is that I can actually help you with your book.
Thank you for watching this video and being part of the DIY affiliate community. Affiliate with Grammarly, but after doing a lot of research, I realized that that is the best typing assistant that I can find online. You can join the Facebook. It's for new authors just like you. You can join the membership site, and this is where you'll get more inside information and videos. Looking forward to hanging out with you in the next video, in which I will be talking about getting into the zone for your writing. What I do that helped me to write my first Kindle book. Stay safe. Have a wonderful day.